Deputies say that they have located the driver in a deadly hit and run, and the identity of the pedestrian who was killed has been released. 25-year-old Casey Webb was killed Sunday. It was in the morning on Harrison Brookville Road in West Harrison. The driver of the pickup left the scene. Investigators say they will release more information once charges have been filed.